ringtone, I believe, at times. But we're going to sing a little bit of a different version. It's going to be a little bit loud. So if you're, if you don't like my singing or you don't like that music, I won't be offended if you have your fingers in your ears. And if you leave the church afterwards, I also won't be as offended. But Brian, would you click the first slide? It's a little number called. Do you want to click it, or do you want me to click it? Do you want me to click the lyrics through it, Brian? Oh, what's happened? I need lyrics. Called Shallow Violet, that's us, which is the opposite of Deep Purple. It's Hindles on the Water. Hit it, Craig. Now it's your turn. No. there wasn't too many people in their ears. There's a lot of recordings that cannot go out in the wider world. Mark, come on now. We have a special cake for you. We are going to miss you, and we're going to miss having you around. And we wish you the very best in the future. I didn't pray for you earlier because I really wanted to pray for you now separately. So it says farewell to Hindles. The last line of the song. And you do have to share it over morning tea if you'd like. We do have a second cake if you don't want to. But why don't we just pray for Peter and Debbie as they travel on to different pastures. Mm-hmm. Heavenly Father, we just thank you for Peter and Debbie and their part in this church over the last 4 or 5 years or more. Lord, we pray, we thank you for that. We thank you for the contributions they've made in not just in the things that they've done, but the people that they are and the way that they've loved and cared for us and the people that they've encountered who've been blessed by them. So we thank you and praise you for that. Lord, we are going to miss them as a church and as individuals in this church. Father, we ask that you would bless their travels as they travel around Australia, that you give them safety on the roads, that you give them wonderful conversation. They'll never get tired of each other or tired of the open road. But they'll enjoy their time that you've given them after a lifetime of ministry and service in the Salvation Army. And Lord, we just pray that wherever they end up, that they'll find another good church home to be a part of and to be serving and to be served by. And so we just pray for that, your guidance in that. As it'll probably be up in Brisbane, Lord, but if they ever do come back in Sydney, we pray that they'll reconnect with us. And we pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you very much.
We have morning tea, so you can go now.